the three-pointer of home.
A good open look. He slashes home the three.
And here is Athens now. It's a three-point game to the middle. And it is flushed down with a nice jam.
And he gives that rim a good tug on the way down.
That's how you drive your point home.
Yeah, but he got a little lucky getting away with it. That could have very easily been called a technical foul.
And so it's Olympiakos with it. He was all alone on that. He has six.
Oh, he's going to keep banging those home if you give him that much space.
Here's Panathinaikos with the ball. Diamantidis, the pass to Laz May. A beautiful reverse layup.
What a finish for that hoop.
About 1 minute into the first quarter. The pass to Princesses. Here's Dunston. To the inside. Diamantidis, the pass to Ukic. They're running. Moving it up. Here's Paparoglou. Will not go. This is off the front iron. Olympiakos on D. Pass it to Laz May. Goes up on the wing. The shot is off.
Well, the shot was there for him, and he had to take it. I don't care if he didn't convert. He's got to take that every time.
That was a good screen. Spanoulis passes to Princesses. Pocket six. There's Paparoglou. Olympiakos, no good that time either.
Well, with that much space off the pick, you've got to drop that in.
Yeah, you got to make that one. I mean, that's a high-quality shot you should make 9 out of 10 times.
3 out of 4 from the floor, so a good start for this club.
On defense, Panathinaikos. And let's get this update now from Doris Burke, who's across the way on the sideline.
Kevin, I had a chance to talk with the head coach for Panathinaikos. And he said, honestly, it's hard to separate these teams on paper. We're similar in so many ways that it's difficult to find an area where one side really has an advantage. He said he wouldn't be surprised if this one was decided by just a few points. Perfect for us, guys.
Thanks for that, Doris. There's going to be a lot of energy out here tonight on display. These teams both want to grab the upper hand early.
I agree, Kevin. It's important to get off to a fast start because they're so evenly matched, these two teams. So who can seize control early?
You know what, guys? I'm not sure there's going to be a whole lot separating these. Point in this game. Like you both said, I think it's going to be really tight.
And here is Athens now. Fotsis passes to Diamantidis. Six to shoot. To the inside. Goes up high for the two-handed dunk. No challenge from the defense there, Clark. Could have put that one through any way he wanted.
And I love the choice there, partner. Going hard to the hoop.
Invisible defense leading to a very visible finish.
Knocks it loose. It's 3-on-3 on the fast break. There's Ukic. And he takes it in for the layup off a very nice feed.
Really not hard to see why they're giving up points on this run. I mean, they've just given them too many looks inside.
Yeah, they're just getting pounded in there. The defense not offering much resistance. They've got to force the ball back out to the perimeter. Yeah, the defender draped all over.
Pretty plain and simple. Got him good there.
And a moment here to take a look at the scoring breakdown for Athens.
And the points they're getting in the lane, they really help them open up the floor.
The other thing they've had going for them tonight is their passing. I mean, doing a nice job. Plenty of their points early on coming off assists.
Athens leading by 3. And Curry has it in the corner. And no good, his first shot of the night, missing.
You know, that mid-range jump shot is not his strong suit, even when he gets a good look like that.
Misses the wing 3. And Panathinaikos with the possession. Great pass to set up the lay-in. Curry's got his first 2 points.
And guys, they continue to put a lot of pressure on the interior defenders with the way they work down low.
Well, it's become one of the stories of the first half, but just piling up points in the paint.
And so it's Olympiakos with it, trailing by five. Let's the three fly, and he gets it to go.
Defense just has to fight over the top of those screens.
Especially when the ball is in his hands. I mean, he doesn't miss too many open shots.
And so they choose to intentionally foul.
I'm not sure what he was thinking about there. That's a strange foul.
Who knows? Maybe he just wanted to take a break for a minute.
And Olympiakos making a change here. Simmons is checked in. 104 left in the first quarter of the game. Outside Curry. Here's Diamantidis. Can't get it to go. Now Olympiakos takes it the other way. Out of bounds. Athens takes possession. And Olympiakos making a change here. There's 48 seconds left in the first quarter. From 11 feet away, there's the bucket. Good.
You know, they've been so effective when they've been able to get the ball inside.
Some real shortcomings from this defense. I mean, they've given up five straight looks in the paint.
There's a screen to the inside. Here's Simmons, and that one's good.
You know, they'll want to generate more of those shots in tight, guys.
There's 21 seconds left in the first. Here's Diamantidis. That's blocked.
Well, he's been off his game this quarter just a bit. Hasn't been able to get a whole lot to go so far.
No good from the wing. Here's Mavrokanvalidis. Soft touch off the glass. And so the first quarter wraps up without too much action on the scoreboard. Panathinaikos leads by four. And the second quarter will be on the way when we come back. Now the second quarter, getting ready to start up. And looking at what we've seen so far, guys, from the visiting team, what do you think?
Boy, the offense has been so smooth. Everybody working together. You can tell they're getting good shots pretty much every time down.
Yeah, they're a well-oiled machine there. They keep the ball moving. They keep themselves moving. And as a result, they're piling up the points.
Panathinaikos is leading by four. Vukic passes to Machuks. To the paint. Blocked. Down low. Pass to Monzaris. Six to shoot. To the inside. Here's Dunston. Solid shot from the distance of about 14 feet. He has six. A pass to Machulis. Passes it to Brains. They set the pick. And an intentional foul right there. And Athens making a change here. And we play through the first minute here in the second. Matisse, the pass to Vukic. And the whistle blows. He decides to foul intentionally for some reason.
I'm not sure why you would foul right there, Kevin. That's obviously not the smart thing to do. So a mistake there.
Pass to Machuks. To the left side wing. Six to shoot. Here's Primos. Nails the 16-footer. Olympiakos trails by four. And here in the second with about a minute and a half gone by. Princesis passes to Spinoz. Hits the three-point bomb. 9 points in the game so far.
And they've set up countless buckets off assists. That's a huge part of what they've been doing here today.
A lot of dime dropping going on out there, Steve.
And Panathinaikos with the possession. Matisse, the pass to Lars May. throws the pass to Brains. With the floater. Tries again. No good. Now Olympiakos takes it the other way. Paraglu, the pass to Princesses. Here's Dunston. Out to the right wing. Inside. It's tipped. Out of bounds as Olympiakos keeps possession.
So close to picking that pass off, guys.
At least he got a hand on it. He did what he needed to do to make sure it didn't hit the target.
Panathinaikos making a switch here. So it's Olympiakos with it. Only giving up 2 points this quarter. Up high to stop the alley-oop.
Incredible timing on the alley-oop.
He absolutely hammered it down.
And that's the play we're going to remember when this game is all said and done.
And here is Athens now. There's Zukic. Here's Ross May. And that's good. A nice job in the glass as they pick up two on the second effort.
You got to put bodies on the glass right there. They just are not getting it done on the boards.
Yeah, they've got to do a much better job of going harder than that to the glass.
Paparoglu, the pass to Princesses. Here's Spanoulis. And again, it's Olympiakos from deep.
They're hovering around 50% for the game and 3 points. That's pretty good. But they've really elevated here in the second quarter.
Ukic passes to Brinks. Set the screen. And that one's good. And in the second quarter, a little under 3.5 minutes played already. And that's going to be a foul on Panathinaikos. Both teams will make substitutions. Go with a three. That's good. And Olympiakos leads by three.
They're relying on their three-point shooting and getting pretty good results right now.
Yeah. In fact, three of the last five makes are from beyond the arc. You know, when he gets the ball that close to the basket, it's almost an automatic 2 points.
Well, the defense has to battle him down there and keep him out of position in the first place. Do your work early.
And so it's Olympiakos with it. Princesses. And again, it's Olympiakos from deep.
I'll tell you what, until this defense gets out and defends the three-point line, it's going to be a parade.
Yeah, we've already seen three in a row from out there.
Let's it go from 11. He clangs that one off the back iron, and down it falls. He's got six. Pass to Moon. And there's the whistle. Illegal screen.
Yeah, good call there. You could tell he was moving into the defender when he tried to set the screen.
Yeah, lowered that shoulder, dipped right into him, too. I mean, he was going to be called on that foul either way.
So both teams changing it up here. And here is Athens now. Trailing by two. .124 left in the first half of basketball. It's good from long range. Several lead changes going on here in the early portion of this game.
Yeah, but neither team really able to jump ahead.
Yeah, five times already the lead has changed.
And so it's Olympiakos with it. Pass to Sloops to the wing right side. And play stops. Whistle on what looks to be an illegal screen.
Boy, with two fouls now, he really has to be disciplined and under control for the rest of this half.
And Olympiakos making a change here. Seconds left here in the second. Kotsis passes to Gist. Six to shoot. shoots from the high post. The offensive rebound.
Boy, there was no hand in his face right there. I thought for sure he was going to knock that down.
Pass to Spanouis. Seconds left now here in the second. And the three off target. Curry passes to Diamantino. Campins with another. Headway. No luck. And a tight game here as we end the first half.